Hey guys, welcome in. We're gonna do part 7, Agrabrah today. I hope you guys liked and comment on part 6. If there's anything you guys like me to do or upgrade for my future walkthroughs, just know I'm always here, always listen. Just be positive, be happy, and don't let's just save the negative comments. Always here to listen, but let's get into it. We're gonna do Agrabrah for this video. Hope you guys enjoy.
Gorge, I wonder how Aladdin and Jasmine are doing.
Hey, maybe Riku's with them.
Yeah, I am the king.
Keep dreaming, you two.
Come on, Donald, you were thinking the same thing.
No, I wasn't.
Uh-oh, it's Iago.
Wait, you got me all wrong!
You're not all right.
No, I mean it's not the old me. I turned over a new panda. I'm legit. No more scams. Promise.
Bet that's your new scam.
You gotta believe me.
Sure, let's go.
I was stuck inside that lamp with Jafar, remember? But I finally escaped. Then some things happened.
So, Bree is a bird, huh?
Have fun.
Gorge fillers, he looks pretty sad.
I want to apologize to Aladdin and Jasmine. Could you guys maybe put in a good word for me?
Sure. We can do that, can't we?
Watch out!
Where are they all coming from?
Hello! Woo-hoo!
This way!
Thank you.
So there are seven chests in this room. If you follow that pattern, you'll get all seven. I was just kind of looking for the puzzle pieces. I will come back to each place and get the puzzle piece eventually. It is something to do if you want to get an achievement or, you know, if you're a trophy collector. But yeah.
Jasmine.
Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Your Majesty.
I never had the chance to thank you for before. You helped Aladdin defeat that awful Jafar and save Agrabah.
All in a day's work. But, it looks like the Heartless are up to no good again. Is there any way we can help you out?
I think we're all right for now.
And you always got Aladdin.
He hasn't been himself lately.
Huh? Is it because of the Heartless?
I'm not sure. Usually, he's the same cheerful Aladdin, but sometimes, he just seems sad. He leaves the palace and goes off by himself all the time. I've asked him about it, but he says nothing's wrong. He's gone again today. What if he doesn't come back this time?
Hey, maybe he's got a secret girlfriend! I know! I'll go find out who she is!
Iago! Quick, Sora! Catch him! And I'll warn the guards and everyone in the palace.
That's the thing. Iago's not... Nice move.
Maybe it's something you said. Gee, maybe we should go talk to Aladdin. He's gotta be somewhere in town, right?
Good idea. I wonder what he's been doing.
Hi, Sora. Come back here. If you can't control that furball, put a leash on him.
Look, I'm sorry. You should be ashamed of yourself, Abu. No hard feelings?
A boo? Hey guys, sorry about earlier. I was kinda in a hurry.
What happened?
You know a boo. He couldn't keep his paws off that lamp. No talking your way out of this one.
Thank you. Yeah.
Okay.
This is it!
That puzzle piece, the last one when you're free falling, is a little tricky. I just knew that it was coming up, so it's FYI, if you do not get it, you can always go back up and redo it. To face the enemies, you get experience. Not the greatest experience, but you can keep doing that trial if you want.
That one should do it.
Huh?
Oh, boy, it's perfect. That does to the lab, yes.
Sure looks valuable.
Great. Now let's go get that lamp. We gotta keep Jafar bottled up, or he's gonna destroy Agrabah.
Let's go!
Hello?
Stop your whining and hand it over!
Oh no! I'm trading it for treasure! This lamp is going to bring me riches!
Oh no, you don't know! Get back here, you little...
I did did get a power stone. So I want to go back shop and trade in my material for synthesizing. And now I can actually make one of the three developments, which was the one I was debating about before. Having that alone make things a lot better because it's strength, all that. So I can give that to one of my guys now. Since finding rings and stuff is like super hard in this game for some reason. Why? But actually, I might not actually give it to anybody. Okay, never mind. Anyways, you still need the, if you want to get to like the best weapons in the game, you do need to create all these items. I am gonna farm them. There might be some times where I might not even video it, and I'll be like, you guys, this is where I went to farm it, blah blah blah, and I'll show you the enemy, because sometimes they are like extremely rare drops. Oh, sorry guys, I had like a phone call. I had to like edit that video. But as you can tell, I hate those fire guys. They tend to annoy me because you don't really have a lot of time to do a lot of things. But I'm still farming. And as you can tell, I'm trying to level up a little bit. These guys do give experience, especially the fire dudes. And unfortunately, I actually have to farm them because I think they're the ones who drop the fire gem. So here we go, another one right away. Look at that. As soon as you try to get behind them, another one hits you. Then you kind of get trapped. It's just unfortunate.
It's over!
And just when I say that, he does drop a blazing gem, which is huge, but I'm going to have to farm them a little bit more eventually. So, eventually they will get easier and they'll get a little bit less hits to take. I forgot to mention that when we go back to the Cave of Wonders and stuff, because there's actually two chests that is actually in that room that they pretty much don't really want you to, I mean, they want you to know, but, you know, they don't really tell you because I think they give you like a Serenity Sword and stuff like that, so I recommend going all the way back, and this is also a good time to also level up, so I might edit my video here for you guys. Maybe, I mean, it won't take me too long to get down there. So, I highly recommend doing this because A, you get experience, B, get the chest, and C, you don't want to, I mean, you could rush this game, but at the same time, I prefer enjoying it and also not getting my butt kicked all the time. Then again, if you go watch my Twitch channels, you'll see me suffer a lot more. as you can tell right now, there's not really much enemies. It won't take too long. If I do run into problems, I will edit this video quicker. I still think this video is going to be under an hour because all we really have to do is just hit these chests, go back to the palace, and it's done. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm going to beat myself. This was the room I was referring to. They don't, again, they kind of take this away from you when you are just first leaving that cutscene and then take you back to the first area. Honestly, highly recommend you do it. Both items alone are pretty good. Fortunately, we just can't get this item here just yet. Until you get like super jump or glide, it's just out of our fingertips. But yeah, just run back now. There's gonna be a lot of enemies you don't have to face. You're gonna have to clear the city again. But again, experience.
This is it.
Got that puzzle piece by throwing him into the display there, but hey, we got it.
You?
It's mine!
Lamp Hog?
Go away!
Gotcha!
No fair!
I win!
Nice
one, Iago.
Way to go.
Don't drop it.
Whoa, behind you.
Nice try, Bird Brain. Just wait till Jafar's free. He's gonna make one beauty of a Heartless.
Al, you princely little muffin, you. Cosmic travel can get so lonely without a friend. To think I left you forlorn and genieless. Oh, the humanity!
Genie?
Hey, Al, have you been putting on weight? Oh, of course, what am I saying? You're living at the palace now.
Aladdin.
Jasmine. I can just picture it. Wait, tell me, am I being a pest? Just a big blue pest? Oh, who cares, Al? I'm just so glad to see you!
Genie.
I'll teach you to make a fool out of me!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Time for Plan B. I'm finishing you mugs off right now.
Say it again. The extra levels made that bossy very easy. That boss can be a very pain if you're low level.
You mess with me for the last time. I'm gonna get you yet.
Yeah! All right.
Thank you.
Baloo! Catch him! He must have secretly stolen it from the Cave of Wonders.
Apple!
Wow! I guess some things are just hard to resist.
What?
Sora, what is it?
I think it's time for us to go.
Will you be back?
We will, I promise.
Maybe waiting isn't good enough.
My thoughts exactly. If you have a dream, don't wait. Act. One of life's little rules. You've got it memorized.
Who are you?
Axel. I happen to be an acquaintance of Sora's. Why don't we go see him?
Sora?
We've got something in common, Kairi. You and I both miss someone we care about. Hey, I feel like we're friends already.
You're not acting very friendly. Hey, what is this place?
You okay?
What?
You and that dog came flying out of a hole in the wall. He nearly gave us heart attacks.
You see?
Okay, that is the end of part 7 for Agrabah. I may or may not edit that walk through the treasure. I'm debating on it right now since it was very, very short. Plus, honestly, it was only like 5 minutes. So, anyways, you guys like what you see, give me that follow, subscribe to the channel. Also, if you guys want any more walkthroughs down the road of any other games, please, please, please comment down below. Let me know. I already had one through the Discord of mine saying that they would like me to do Final Fantasy X. So I'm pretty sure I'm going to be doing that next. I don't know if I'll do a 100% video on that because I've already done that before offline. But due to, you know, editing and skipping through stuff, I could potentially. It's a lot of work, but it is worth it if you want to see the end game of it. So anyways, guys, if you haven't already, please jump over to my Twitch channel. I do 8-hour stream, about to go live in about an hour and a half. But until then, guys, until part 8 when we do Nightmare Before Christmas, I'll see you guys then. Love each and one of you guys who stick around and keep coming back and supporting me. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.